Hello and welcome. On this video we create NET web server on Raspberry Pi. To create a .NET Core web server on a Raspberry Pi, you can follow the steps below. Requirements for this setup: a Raspberry Pi running Raspberry Pi OS, .NET Core SDK installed on your Raspberry Pi, a text editor installed like Visual Studio Code. Step 1. Installing .NET Core SDK. Open up a terminal on your Raspberry Pi and type the following commands to install the .NET Core SDK. Step 2. Creating a new .NET Core project. Next, create a new directory for your project and navigate into it. Then, run the following command to create a new .NET Core web application. .NET New Web. This will create a new project with some basic files for a web application. Step 3. Creating a simple Hello World demo program. Open up the controllers folder in your project and edit the program.cs file. Replace the contents of the file with the following code. Step 4. Running the web server. Now that we have our demo program, we can run the web server by executing the following command from the terminal. .NET run URLs HTTP. This will start the web server and make it accessible at http://localhost:5000 on your Raspberry Pi. Step 5. Testing the Hello World demo program. Open up a web browser on your Raspberry Pi and navigate to http://localhost:5000. You should see a page that says Hello World. Congratulations, you have successfully created a .NET Core web server on your Raspberry Pi and run a simple demo program. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.